Hello, welcome to an instruction video. This time it's the guitar. Normally I used to drill a hole beneath the guitar and put it on a pin. In this case, the guitar was a little bit bigger. And that's why I decided to do it with pins. I hang with wire. So that it's more flexible, more movement, and I thought maybe more positions possible. Also less cloning with wires and less in way, because often with pins it's directly into a leg or a feet or something. As you see, I had some loudspeakers. In the beginning I did not, so it's a session of 4 days, I think, I did this. And in the end I did a little theater also, which you will see, but I could not make it in one shot. So I used this theater, what you will see now, in two shots. So the theater I did separate with the guitar only. Okay, thanks for watching.